Today's session we discussed reactions of carboxylic acids. We discuss HVZ reaction, that is Hell-Wohlgart-Jelinski reaction, and reactions of alpha, beta and gamma hydroxy acids. So Hell-Wohlgart-Jelinski reaction, in this reaction carboxylic acid is converts to alpha halogenated acid. How? Carboxylic acid reacts with chlorine or bromine in the presence of phosphorus halide as the catalyst to form alpha halogenated acid. For example, propionic acid reacts with bromine in the presence of phosphorus tribromide as the catalyst. The obtained product is alpha bromo propionic acid. Mechanism: four steps are involved in HVZ reaction. So in the first step, acid converts to acid bromide by the presence of phosphorus tribromide as the catalyst. In the second step, this acid bromide is converts to enol form, and this enol form is protonated at the alpha position to give alpha bromo acid bromide. The last step is exchange of bromide. So exchange of bromide between alpha bromo acid bromide and free acid to form alpha bromo acid as the product. Limitations of HVZ reaction is acid which do not contain alpha hydrogen atoms, it cannot be brominated by this reaction. For example, trimethyl acetic acid doesn't undergoes HVZ reaction because trimethyl acetic acid contains no alpha hydrogen atom, so HVZ reaction is not possible in trimethyl acetic acid. And also it's not applicable for the preparation of alpha fluoro and alpha iodo acids. Significance of this reaction is it is used to prepare alpha chloro and alpha bromo carboxylic acids. Next, action of heat on alpha, beta, gamma hydroxy acids. What is alpha, beta, gamma hydroxy acids? Carboxylic acid contains hydroxyl group at alpha, beta and gamma carbon atoms. It is known as alpha, beta, gamma hydroxy acids respectively. Here I show the examples of alpha, beta, gamma hydroxy acids. These three acids are differentiated by heating. So the product obtained by heating is depends upon the positions of hydroxyl and carboxyl group. So based on the formed product, these three hydroxy acids are differentiated. So first one is alpha hydroxy acids. It undergoes intermolecular esterification to form lactides. Here two molecules of glycolic acid undergoes dehydration by heating to form lactide. This is cyclic ester, so the common name is glycolide. Beta hydroxy acids. So beta hydroxy acids lose a molecule of water on heating to form alpha beta unsaturated carboxylic acids. Here beta hydroxy butyric acid loses a molecule of water by heating to form crotonic acid, which is alpha beta unsaturated carboxylic acid. Gamma hydroxy acids. Gamma and delta hydroxy acids readily form internal esters known as lactones on heating. Here, gamma hydroxy valeric acid undergoes dehydration by heating to form gamma valero lactone. So, based on the product formation, alpha, beta, gamma hydroxy acids are differentiated. Thank you.